And what's your day-to-day involvement here?
So I'd come as a student, but when I was in level three, I was more hands-on here. Yes. So I did what's known as an investigative project. So I carried out a trial using the grocery systems here.
Yeah.
Because due to high straw prices, I wanted to see whether sawdust or straw, which sawdust is cheaper, if it made a difference on how quick you could finish beef cutting.
First years we'll start off looking at brakes, they'll look at transmissions, they'll do diesel fuel. With something like this we can strip it down, rebuild it as many times as we like.
Yeah. Yeah,
before we let them do something like that, yes. Which obviously is a different thing that we wouldn't necessarily stick.